Good morning, Clear Falls. I'm Milo Gary, and welcome to Night Vision for Friday, September 6th. For today's top story, reporters Brendan Varley and Errol Goxie got the opportunity to highlight a CCISD joint effort.
Hey guys, I'm Errol.
And I'm Brendan.
And we're here at the Robotics Event Center
to check out one of our district-wide robotics teams, the Robonauts.
Hi, I'm Connor. I'm with the Robonauts. So the Robonauts is a first robotics team. We're sponsored by CCISD and NASA. So our mentors work for NASA. We go all around the country competing in these robotics competitions. Our first info meeting is tomorrow, and I hope to see you there.
And now, here's a quick look at a recent volleyball game against Summer Creek. Reporters Autumn Vining and Ian Hangy combine on a fun project. Take a quick look.
What's up, people? Today we are building a Lego set, an underrated Lego set, in fact. It is the Lego Technic Monster Mutt Dalmatian set with two alternate styles and a pullback function. So let's build it. We got three bags, four wheels. Let's speed run. Now that we've built it, let's test it.
I like this. It's mine now.
My truck!
Reporter Brendan Varley tried to get the inside dirt on everything going on around Falls.
Welcome back, Knights. Today we're gonna be hitting the street, but I'm wearing a wire. Guys, I have a question, okay? No one's listening right now. It's just between me and you. What's your deepest, darkest secret? What do you got?
You? What about me? I don't keep secrets. I'm an open book.
You're an open book, really?
I stole that from the lady back there. I have a lot of secrets.
That you were an open book?
Yeah. My tax records are a secret. What?
What's above your head?
The ceiling?
Okay.
Hey, bro, I got a question. Just between you and me, right? Nobody else can hear this, right?
Mm-hmm.
You ever done something coach didn't know about? Yeah.
Something I've done that coach doesn't know about. Like, been late to a class.
You were late to a class?
Yeah.
Call the APs.
Why you guys are so mean? I thought I just want to be a part of girl talk.
Okay.
You should ask the shark.
Yeah, you should ask the shark.
I want to ask the shark. Hey, I got a question, my man. Just between you and me, bro. Like, what's your biggest darkest secret, bro? Like, nobody can hear you right now, but like, what do you got?
Nemo.
Hey, Johnny.
What's up?
Nemo.
Yeah.
You ever heard of him?
Yeah, I know Nemo. Yeah. That's my guy. What?
Yo, get out of there. Hey.
Hello, Miss Pope.
Hello.
I have a question, you know, just between you and me, right?
Yes.
Nobody else is here. It's just
okay.
You and me.
Okay.
What's your favorite student here at Falls?
My favorite student here at Falls would be Dwight the Knight.
Hello, Mr. Klingon.
Hey, what's up?
I got a question. You got a favorite student here at Falls?
Do I have a favorite student here at Falls?
And why is it Brendan Varley?
Why is it Brendan Varley? Well, you know what's funny is Brendan Varley, like, he is one of my favorite students, and I'll tell you.
I don't think he could tell I was wearing a wire. I think that worked out.
I'm Mr. Cassidy, assistant principal for students with last names A through C. You can find me up in house 3, but today I'm joining Night Vision.
I'm like, check this out.
Hey man, welcome to Night Vision. Hey. My name's Keith. Who?
Okay, Keith, I'm excited to be here. Where do you need me to start?
Over here. Okay, Mr. Cassidy, so here we got the Panasonic Lumix G7s, okay, which we introduce our AV1 kids into.
Nice.
You have these Panda 2s, which are for more classic, you know, old school kind of films. Over here, you can work up to what we have in Night Vision, which is our Night Vision cameras, our Lumix cameras, our GH5s. You have the A7Vs. You have all the Sony gear. You have mics, everything, battery, you know, whatever we need, we have here for filming on
so,
the school.
Since I'm in Night Vision, I get to just use all this stuff?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Okay, so here over here, we have our storyboards and our shot list. As you can see, you put your shots here. And over here, we have our storyboards for some visuals. Take a quick look at that and tell me if you got any ideas for Night Vision.
So, like, I'm thinking we could do a thing where we could, like, pretend there was a cat at a volleyball game and it, like, got stuck under the bleachers. But it was a toy cat all along. And that might, like, upset a couple people, but I think the prank would be worth it.
Heck yeah, let's get to it.
Let's go, man. And action.
So today we're going to be looking at every single floor tile in Clear Falls High School.
No, we're not. I don't want that vibe. That voice is off, man. You're doing it all wrong. Like, do you want me to give you lunch detention?
I'm sorry.
It's all right, we'll do it again. Let's try again.
That'll do it for this week's show. And be sure to check us out on YouTube to watch past episodes. Also, to keep up with the latest news around Falls, you can follow us on Instagram at CF Night Vision. We hope you have a great weekend, and we will see you next Friday for a brand new show. And remember, it's always a great day to be a night.
Just one or two more videos, right?
Yeah, one more video, no drama.
Animals.
Who do you think you're talking to?
I'm talking to nobody.
Hey, shut your mouth, mister.
Yeah, shut your mouth, mister.